When you read informational text, you see the pattern in the way that it's written. Oh yes, there are five main structures you can check. Find the structure and they get less complex. Let's flex and break down all five. Follow me. The text structure. Yay, school!